training facility, Captain. Colonel Clark and his team have developed the advanced armor and weapon systems that you will be testing today. And we're both tapped into your suit's telemetry and camera feeds, so we can see how you get on and provide remote tactical support. All right, Captain, we'll start off by testing basic locomotion.
Nice and smooth. Leg actuators all functional.
Now, let's see you vault over an obstacle.
Looks good. All systems green.
That was easy. It's time to pick up the pace and see if you can rush across that gap.
Distance nominal. Speed nominal.
Great. Now head through the gates and use the melee attacks to take out anything that moves.
Arm actuators exceeding specification. That model really packs a punch.
Okay, Captain. Weapons hot. Take aim and shoot to kill. Nice. But you're supposed to be testing the targeting and weapon systems.
Stardust inbound for extraction. Pleasure to meet you, Captain.
XP multiplier up.
Excellent job putting the systems through their paces, Captain. Everything performed above expectations, and I guarantee you'll be pushing that suit to the limit before long.
Thank you.
Apex Patrol investigating reports of a crashed Xeno ship in the Northern Light facility sent a distress signal, then went silent. Investigate the area, find the missing patrol, and report their status.
Good luck, Captain. This place brings back memories. It used to be known as the Arctic's Science City when I was stationed here back in 85.
Nothing but ice and shadows now, Colonel. Luckily, the automap is picking up the patrol transceiver signals. Not far away.
Transmission.
nice find, Captain. C4 explosives keep well in the cold.
Major, that radio signal was coming from the Naval Arctic Research Lab. It's on the automap now.
Captain, head for the lab. Sounds like Patrol really needs your help back there.
Stardust inbound for landing. I got visual on the rendezvous location. Looks clear.
Control is lost, and the Xenos have established a foothold at Barrow. However, in the chaos of battle, they haven't managed to locate their crashed ship. UNX must return to Barrow immediately and find the wreckage before the Xenos.
Tuska, Roswell, and now Barrow. Perhaps third time's a charm. Try to reach the ship's wreckage and find out what the Xenos are bringing to Barrow. And more importantly, why.
Give them hell, Captain.
The ship appears to have broken up into several large pieces. Infrared is showing multiple heat sources. Let's go take a look, Captain.
You
Docking in progress. Fire boost. XP multiplier up. Scanning in progress.
Hostiles inbound.
XP multiplier boost.
This is Stardust initiating descent. Good to see you in one piece, Captain.
Scans of the crashed ship wreckage indicate the Xenos are transferring technological materials to Barrow. Reactivating the abandoned Project TriStar may help gather intel on the subject. initial sight of the Project TriStar radar array, codenamed the Northern Light. Fortunately, the equipment here was mothballed just before the blackout in 2009, and remote diagnostics report all systems nominal. Apparently, one just needs to throw the switch to power it up.
Godspeed, Captain. Kick some Xenos butt for me.
Head for the nesting areas, Captain. It's time to do a little health wrecking.
Shotgun. Energy gun. Revolver. Xeno rifle. Revolver. Plasma shotgun.
You can do science on the smoking remains later, though.
shotgun.
Critical.
critical. Inner critical.
Critical.
power source for the flight.
Captain, you know the score. Get to it.
Thank you.
Xenos Ness and Barrow have been destroyed, and the Northern Light is online. Interestingly, it is receiving signal activity from the Red Star, the secondary element of the Project TriStar Array, located in Pripyat, Ukraine. Northern Light has established contact with a second TriStar array named Red Star. Located near the old Chernobyl power station in Pripyat, this mission takes you deep behind enemy territory, into the heart of the European zone of alienation. Your first objective is to clear the perimeter around the landing area from which we can stage further operations.
care out there, Captain.
Welcome to Pripyat, Captain. The Xenos attacked the city in 1986. UNX couldn't push them back and were forced to cordon off the area and cover it up as a reactor meltdown.
And the Xenos have been here ever since. But why did the base's defenses fall so easily?
Good question, Major, but it will have to wait for now. The Autobot is detecting a huge area of infestation.
Multiplier boost. reset. It's health critical. Fire reset. XP multiplier up. Critical.